What's up, guys? And look, I know what you're thinking. What exactly are we thanking it for? Why the hell would we ever thank someone for rejecting us? In this video, I'm going to explain how learning to show gratitude by thanking any girl that's ever rejected you and continuing to do so will benefit your mental and physical health, and it will lead to more confidence and less anxiety with women, and overall will create an experience where you no longer fear rejection. I'll also explain how to create a 2-minute gratitude practice that can change your life, and why most gratitude practices are ineffective. So why should you be grateful? The thing is, I've seen too many guys that are resentful of women. The guys that are a little too red or black pill. They've struggled with women, they've been rejected, and they've spent a lot of time in this victim mentality. They blame society and women for all their problems instead of taking their power back, taking responsibility into their own hands, improve their lives and having these positive interactions and relationships with women. And I don't want that to be you. I don't want that to be anyone for that matter. So if you don't want to be a black pill celibate, hit that subscribe button. Join us on the journey to become a better man, the best man you can be, and watch the rest of this video. When you start your journey to get better with women, there is a huge barrier to success. And that barrier is rejection. It can be a very shitty, demoralizing feeling. That feeling when you finally build the courage up to go and speak to that girl at the bar, or you think, fuck it, I'm gonna ask her out. And then you get a resounding and heartbreaking no. But like with any skill, you have to face some failures at the start of that learning curve. But it's not just about not turning into this resentful black pill guy who decides being celibate is the only option. It's about improving your learning curve and being more confident around women. And I'm going to show you how. I developed a practice around gratitude and positive thinking when I first started out on my journey, when I was facing rejection after rejection after rejection. The thing is, every single time a girl told me she wasn't interested, or that I wasn't her type, or that I was creepy to go away, I took a very unique approach. Instead of doing what some guys do, which might call her a bitch, say I'm not really into her anyway, or thinking all women are entitled and evil, I shifted my mindset. I would tell her to have an amazing day. And I genuinely meant it. I would then monitor my own self-talk and narrative. The thing is, you also don't want to be hating on yourself by saying that you're too stupid, that was silly, you're too short, you're not good looking enough, or that no girl is into you. The truth is, the girl doesn't know who you are. She didn't really reject you. I mean, she can't. She simply doesn't know you. So what she really rejected was a small set of behaviors that she was able to see and that you demonstrated. So instead, just look at those small set of behaviors. Instead of thinking I'm not good enough and putting the identity back on you, think about what you could have done better. Maybe you were standing too close, you weren't loud enough, you spoke too quickly, or whatever it is that you noticed. And then just take a minute and thank the girl for that opportunity, for that feedback. And I don't mean actually go up to her, hey, thanks for letting me talk to you for 2 seconds. Not like that, but thank the experience. Okay, I was able to go up to a girl and I learned something new. All right, maybe I was speaking a little bit too fast because I was nervous. So the next time, I'm gonna slow that down. This way, you're not hating on the girl, you're not hating on yourself, you're just learning this skill and developing yourself as a man. The idea of gratitude has evidence and science to back it up. I recently listened to Dr. Andrew Huberman's podcast. It was called The Science of Gratitude and How to Build a Gratitude Practice. So he describes how the practice can increase pro-social behaviors, which allows us to be more effective in interactions with ourselves and others. It also creates a reduction of stress and fear. When applied to meeting women, you'll actually be more likely to perceive attraction, increase your confidence, and reduce anxiety and stress related to rejection. Unlike other practices, such as meditation or breath work, the positive effects of gratitude are felt almost instantly, making it really sustainable to incorporate regularly. The podcast describes a gratitude practice that associates experiencing empathy or sympathy for someone who receives help. It's less about making a list of things you're grateful for, which is still helpful and a great practice, but it's actually about connecting with that feeling that has the best result. They describe the following steps. So number one is think about, or you can find from a podcast or a movie, a story in which someone received help or received thanks. And step number two is write a few notes about the story, such as what the struggle was, what the help was, and how it made you feel. And that's a real key to connect with it. And step number three is repeatedly reflect on this story. And again, really connecting with how it makes you feel. Really feel that sense of gratitude and just do this a few times a week. And again, it only has to be a couple of minutes. The more you practice gratitude, the more you start to associate the concept of rejection with learning and shift your mindset from identifying with failure to seeing it as a result of a subset of behaviors. it will give you the power and drive to improve. You'll start to notice your fear around rejection dissolving and your inner confidence grow. To show my gratitude for you watching and following our videos, we'll continue to make content to help you improve yourself as a man. And to show your gratitude, please hit that like button. And if you haven't already, subscribe and tap the bell icon to be notified for our videos. It really helps us grow the channel and motivates us to put out more content. All right, peace guys. See you next video.